All right, y'all, welcome back to more Call of Duty Vanguard. We are now getting into, I believe, Polina's story, which, correct me if I'm wrong in the chat, is the gameplay demo that Activision showed off a couple months back. So it's going to be interesting to actually play it hands-on now, finally, on my end. But yeah, guys, I'm really loving this story. Most Call of Duties I've played, I've always focused on the gameplay. The story was more of an eh, but this game, this storyline has definitely caught me. But I'm definitely enjoying it. And yeah, let's keep it going.
Keisha, What you got there? Empty bottles?
I'm training fresh partisans.
Our comrades already know how to drink.
These will be Molotovs.
Is it wise to give explosives to civilians?
Pasha, you worry too much.
Not a bad time yet.
Ouch, sistrucha. That hurts.
Eh, you did that well enough yourself.
Топлячка.
Дурин.
Лягушка.
Козёл.
Жаба. Both of you.
I'm going to be late.
Sit!
Oh, there. Isn't that nice? A real family breakfast.
Bombs and bullets. Best way to start the day.
You know, you're gonna get yourself killed having that old rifle in the house, Papasha.
Now who is worried too much?
So, the Germans are approaching the front line. Is that where you're off to?
No. He told me that's not where I'd be the most useful, so I'm training recruits at the old post office.
Must be nice.
Yeah, it would have been nice to have a choice on the matter.
At least you get to fight.
Oh, don't tell me at least, you?
Watch it! You're both doing your part. Which reminds me, if any of those ublutki get past you, you know where to send them.
Of course, of course. They will never get through. Never.
Blin! I need to run. They're waiting for me!
Miss, you're... Box. I swear, he would forget to keep his own head screwed on without us.
We really are saints.
Honestly. I'll make sure he gets this on the way to the med tents.
You help your country much more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Спасибо, папа.
Oh, is this us?
We should replace your old chair.
Never. It's comfy enough for me.
Misha and I were so little in this photo.
Seems like just yesterday.
Got some old photographs here. And I always wonder, like, for, like, photographs in game, like, do the developers actually, like, draw these, or are these actual people? Like,
so
I've always wondered.
So many impressive medals, Papa.
It's your mother. She always insisted we display them.
It's been a while since I played this.
You were a natural. I miss hearing you play. Be safe out there.
Yes, Papa.
It would be crazy.
Hey, what's up, ladies?
You have taken off half of Russia at this point.
This is crazy of you. I'm telling you. Nobody is going to take Russia.
Pivot. Pivot.
Into the city.
Not when you're out there fighting.
Милый мой, the new partisans I'm training will crush them before they get close.
I believe it. Good luck out there. Polina, here to keep your brother out of trouble?
Impossible. Something smells good over here.
Oh, Polina, I saved a loaf for your family.
Спасибо.
You're welcome. Your father has been bothering me for some Borodinsky.
Of course he has. I'll come by and grab it later. Forget something?
You're a lifesaver.
I know.
Мы сейчас придем.
I should be going with you.
You probably should.
I have more practice than any of these Red Army Tabaki.
Keep your voice down. You don't want to make enemies here.
Fine. Just don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Couldn't even if I tried. My aim is shit compared to yours. It's too bad we can't trade places. I would look great in that uniform.
At least try to make it back from your bomb making. One piece, several pieces, it's fine. I'm pretty good at putting people back together.
Yes, ma'am.
You've made me late again. I'll have to take the rooftops.
You're gonna get yourself killed climbing around up there.
I promise you can say I told you so if it happens. Now go!
Going.
I used the rooftops to reach the medical corps. A little Assassin's Creed. And that's definitely Assassin's Creed right here.
Good morning.
Morning, Polina. How is your father's leg?
Finally improving. Thanks.
I didn't actually read what that said. I think it.
Have you been hearing?
Don't worry. The Red Army will handle it.
Well, be careful out there!
Can I get up close and personal? Okay, so we can go this way, or we can go this way. Okay, I did not mean to do that.
Broke down. This way is blocked. Move along.
I mean, I don't think it matters like which side you choose, but you could go.
Officer will assign your duties. She's down the other side of the truck.
Medsestra Petrova, you're need. Medsestra Petrova, we'll need you down by the first stand. Plenty of men that need patching up today. Go ahead, join the others. Oh God!
Oh my God!
Yeah!
My God.
You help your country more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Papa-chan.
You got lucky this thing didn't go off.
Hey! Get back inside, Mechen!
Get away from me!
Get in there! We'll deal with you after!
Tap to crouch or move quietly to crawl spaces. I probably could have done that stealthily, but stealthily, is that even a word? Yeah, I'll take the MP4. Okay, I'm actually loving the fact that you can search. That you can search.
Polina, what have you done?
You have to leave Stalingrad. Now!
Okay, I think we're clear, so hold on. Let's see if I can... At the space part? But no, seriously, everything literally happened, like, so fast.
Steiner, wir haben da oben das Projekt abgeschnitten gefunden. Alles voller Wasser.
Flush out the Russian vermin! Round them up!
You Nazi bastards will kill you all!
That was a mistake, old man!
Is that the father? I think that's Pop. I think that's literally Pops. No. Okay, I can't open the door.
Shut your mouth. We've already taken Stalingrad. City is burning.
Do I have to kill them? Or can I just exit?
Just wait. The Red Army can't save you now, old man.
All right, do I have to? Come on. I literally see you. Really? Y'all want some more? Really?
Oh.
Damn. I think I see him. And for those of you who are questioning, you can actually see right on pause screen, I am playing on veteran and I don't plan on changing that. So what you may see, because I am playing a lot slower, mission may be kind of split, 30 minutes. Actually, I'm wondering what would have happened if I actually saved Papa.
Pasha.
Nightingale.
I should have been here, Papasha.
Each other.
Tell Mom I'm off to save Misha. As usual.
Whoa, am I supposed to go under? Oh, okay. Am I supposed to go through, or what am I supposed to do? Whoa, 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 whoa! Come on. Whoa! Where? Where? Oh my god. Yo, I like this gun, man. It's powerful. That's right, come to me, man. Okay, checkpoint reached. I'm assuming I took these dudes out. Yeah, there's so many corners here, which is interesting because it didn't... Either I messed up and it didn't let me open the crate, but I feel like it would have let me. I'm gonna end the gameplay there. That was definitely a giant turn for Polina. I wasn't expecting it to happen that fast. I was kind of, you know, expecting something to be, okay, kind of calm before the storm, but they definitely put me right into it. And yeah, I mean, the mission definitely started off, it's a stealth mission, but I kind of may have kind of not paid attention where it should have been a stealth mission, but you know, it is what it is, guys. If you guys want to see more of the Polina mission, let me know, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.